This video demonstrates how to conduct a terms and connector search on Westlaw Edge or Lexis Plus. We will practice with a basic search for a primary source, a case, and a secondary source, an American Law Reports Annotation, or ALR. I'll start here on the Westlaw homepage, and the first step is to identify a content type in the Content Types tab at the center of the screen. So I'm going to choose Cases. Right away, I see that the gray lettering in the search bar at the top of the screen has changed to read Search Cases, telling me that my search is now narrowed to only this type of content. But I have a few more selections to make. So from this page, I can choose to search federal cases by court or by circuit, cases by state, or cases by topic. I'm going to go ahead and choose South Carolina state cases. So that means I'm first going to choose the state, Carolina, then all South Carolina state cases. And that's reflected in the gray lettering at the search bar at the top of the page. And now I'm ready to build my search statement. So consider a fact pattern where I'm researching the law of gifts. My client ended an engagement and she wants my advice on whether or not she must return the diamond engagement ring. So I want to see the term engagement in the same sentence as ring. And there are 20 results that meet my criteria. I know my client is concerned about whether this ring is considered a gift, so I will add that term to my search to further narrow the results. I'm going to apply that filter. And there are only 8 remaining cases that meet this more specific criteria. I can also use the other options for post-search filtering to narrow my results by the date of the decision, the judge who wrote the opinion, or the key numbers assigned to the cases, among other filters. Let's switch gears to a secondary source. So I'm going to go back to the Westlaw homepage. And from here, I'm going to call up ALR as a source. I'll choose American Law Reports. And at the landing page, I can continue to narrow my search by subject or conduct a terms and connector search from here. I will use the same search statement, engagement in the same sentence as ring. Remember that an ALR annotation is an excellent source for tracking down primary authorities, especially across jurisdictions. So my search results here give me 61 results. Notice that my post-search filters on the left side are slightly different than what was available in a search for cases, and that is specific to the source type that I'm searching here, in this case, secondary. Let's try the same searches on Lexis Plus. From the Lexis Plus homepage, I'm going to first identify the content type, which is cases. Then select my jurisdiction, which is the state, South Carolina. And then I'm going to choose only state cases. I'm going to use the same search statement, engagement, in the same sentence as ring. I have 20 results. And again, on Lexis, I can search within results with an additional keyword here. I'm going to try gift again. And that's narrowed down to 8 results. Let's go back to the Lexis Plus homepage again, and we'll try this with a secondary source, again with ALR. So I'm going to call up ALR by its title in the global search bar, or I could browse the pre-search filters. So we'll try it that way. I'm going to click up through to secondary materials, and I'll find ALR here under the header for national sources. And national sources means that the content of these sources spans across US jurisdictions. I'll use the same search statement. And this time I have 47 results and several post-search filtering options on the left side of the page. Continue to use this video as a reference and check in with your legal research professor with any questions about terms and connector searching.